I'm Rick Bennett, the president of Johns Hopkins Bayview Medical Center, where we're reflecting upon the 125-year history of the Johns Hopkins University School of Medicine. Today, we're going to tell you about some of the unique things that have happened on our campus with this long partnership. When the Johns Hopkins School of Medicine opened in 1893, most medical schools around the country were really little more than trade schools. There were very few qualifications that you needed to get in. In fact, it was really harder to get into many of the best colleges. With the opening of Johns Hopkins, there really was a transformation in the way we train physicians in the United States. One of the unique things about Johns Hopkins Bayview is that all of our physicians are faculty of the School of Medicine. We train future leaders in healthcare, and we create new knowledge to improve human health. In this video, we're going to relate how we take care of patients, how we educate future healthcare leaders, and how we create new knowledge to improve human health.
When I arrived here in 1965, it was the Baltimore City Hospitals, a sprawling campus with 1,700 beds, mostly serving the poor. We had all open wards, 30 to 40 people per ward, a male unit and a female unit. It was a great institution serving an enormous need. Staffed by people who are here for altruistic reasons. The future of medicine really is going to be all about team care. This institution, with its incredible history, is on the leading edge of that, and not only in this area, but in the country. Our program for all-inclusive care of the elderly, Hopkins Elder Plus, is a service for the patients that otherwise would be in nursing homes but are able to stay home because of team care that involves every aspect from drivers of the vehicles that pick patients up to come to daycare to nurses to therapists to pharmacists, all working together to provide the best care possible.
We have Dr. William Osler to thank for the way we take care of patients here at Johns Hopkins. Osler was the first chairman of the Department of Medicine here at the turn of the 20th century. And William Osler made the famous observation that it's much more important to know the person who has an illness than to know the illness that happens to affect the person. At Johns Hopkins Bayview, we are intent on imbuing in every doctor, student, attending who's on this campus the critical importance of knowing the patient as a person. At Johns Hopkins Bayview, we have 200 residents and fellows on any one day working and learning medicine here, and over 100 medical students throughout the year. In order to provide the best care, you have to know someone's goals, hopes, aspirations, fears, and impediments to treatment. The Aleke Initiative helps each person learn how to gather that information. In 2016, we extended the Aleke Initiative to include nurses, and the attending nurse, along with the attending physician, work together to get to know the patient well and to coordinate the care of the whole team.
We are incredibly proud of the research that happens at the Johns Hopkins Bayview campus. In 2017, researchers were awarded $105 million in research grants, both in the neighborhood and around the world. A major portion of our 130-acre campus is dedicated to research that actually advances the science and the promise of medicine. That includes the National Institutes of Health Biomedical Research Center, which is dedicated to research on aging. Johns Hopkins Bayview physicians perform research in a variety of areas, and these include addiction, asthma, allergy, COPD, obesity, stroke and neurological disorders, burn and wound care, and even lung cancer. Research findings on this campus are changing the way we care for patients.
We're proud of our history here on the Johns Hopkins Bayview campus and our partnering with the School of Medicine over so many decades. We're even more excited about the future before us. Happy 125th anniversary to the Johns Hopkins University School of Medicine.
Happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary, School of Medicine.
Happy anniversary, Johns Hopkins School of Medicine.